Sophomore Whitney Heeres has always been passionate about helping others. Her dream came true this past summer as she traveled to Haiti to volunteer through the organization Love a Child.
We went up into the mountains every day and we set up a clinic for vaccines for children and mothers, and then also vitamins and medication. I was speechless. I didn't really know what to think, or you hear about it and you know you think it's going to be so bad, and then when you get there you're just taken back by everything.
Just the conditions that for some of those folks since that
earthquake.
Big earthquake disaster, yeah. Just it's horrendous.
Still a lot of devastation down there even now from it.
That's a pretty big culture shock to go and see people living in just tent cities just for miles, and to see people basically living in what we would consider a landfill.
Just it's hard to describe. You really have to see it to like understand what it really is.
Heeres gained more than volunteer experience. She built relationships with people that she will never forget.
I loved interacting with the children. We went to an orphanage every night there, and they put on a little service, and we just sang and danced, or tried to sing. We didn't really know their language. Being able to interact that way with actions rather than words, it was just, it was incredible.
Heeres' grandfather instilled his love for Haiti in her at a young age. He was involved for 9 years and traveled there multiple times. After he passed away, she wanted to travel in his footsteps.
When she was a little kid, when you'd say her prayers at night, she would always remember to pray for the poor people and for the people in Haiti.
I'd say it was very important to her. It was something she's been wanting to do since she was a little kid, and something her grandfather was a part of.
I was really close to my grandpa, and growing up, he would show us the videos from when he went over there and pictures, and he was very passionate about it, so I think he'd be excited and really proud that I got to go over there and just see like what he helped build.
After her experience this past summer, Heeres hopes to return to Haiti again and possibly sponsor a child. For Ball State Sports Link, I'm Ashley Reed.